Hello, my name is Christopher Bollyn. I'm the author of the Solving 9/11 set of books, The Deception That Changed the World, and the original articles. We have been deceived about what happened on 9/11 for one reason, and one reason alone, and that was to get public support behind the global war on terror, which is now 16 years old. America's longest war, and by most estimates, the most expensive war in U.S. history. But there is virtually no resistance from the public to this war, which is literally taking the food off of our tables. Why is that? Because the deception has worked very well. I've written a new book called The War on Terror, The Plot to Rule the Middle East, in which I explain the common origin of 9/11 and the war on terror and the strategy behind it. Because 9/11 didn't just fall out of the sky for no reason. There was a strategy, a reason why 9/11 was done. And that reason is this war that we're in. Now, the only way we can stop the war or resist it is if we understand what it is in reality, which is why I've written the book. It's a very concise book that explains the relationship between, the connection between 9/11 and the war on terror, and as I said, the strategy behind it. Because only when we're undeceived about this and really understand what's going on, do we have a chance of resisting it. Otherwise, it may go on for a much longer period of time. And it's been very destructive to the people of the Middle East, and to the United States of America. So it's really high time that we bring this war to a screeching halt. I'll be on a book tour in September and October in the United States, presenting the book, explaining the thesis and the evidence, and I look forward to seeing you on the tour. Thank you very much.